Corinne Maris, Canadian casting director for The X-Files. If a director or a producer on the show likes a performer, they will give them another opportunity in a different role.
I did an episode in the first season called Gender Bender, where I played a nightclub goer. That's where I first met Rob Bowman. When it came time to cast the role that I'm doing now,
Alex Krycek,
Rob kept on saying, "You gotta see this guy, you gotta see him." And finally they sort of caved into Rob and cast me in the role. So Bowman figures he's responsible for my career, so every time I see him, I give him a buck.
Every now and then we'll just offer somebody a role. And that's always fun for the performers.
My sister Zoe played myself as a 14-year-old. They were looking for somebody to cast as my younger self, and I think we have the same nose, and she did a great job. I was really proud of her.
This has gotta be it!
And my brother now wants to do something.
The X-Files.